Well, don't go that way. Go this way. And I need Chris's winch.
So would you like to tell the story of what happened?
So, Cruel Dog likes to use his bike as a submarine, and he flooded it in about probably waist-high water. So we had to purge everything out of our pockets and dive in. I needed a snorkel, but didn't have one. So, but... we had a serious problem.
What are you
doing
with your hand there?
Oh. I'm just itching my fat belly. Had a serious issue that we ended up fixing, but we ended up towing the bike for about, I don't know, how many miles would you say?
Probably 2 miles.
Probably 2 miles. Stopped at a road. I hauled balls back and got the truck. We got there, dumped all the water out, and we were able to pull start it, so...
jump start it.
Yeah.
Pulse, I know, we mean pull start it.
Yeah, we were able to jump start it, yeah.
Yeah, I heard that Cruel Dog may have lost his zen, huh, a little
bit? He lost his zen a little bit. He might need to meditate a little bit tonight. I think I could see the happiness come around his face when I spun around with the bike running, so.
What's the difference?
This one's got the pine needles at the bottom.
Oh. That doesn't matter to me.
It's up to you.
So, we did get, I mean, I was out there the whole time you Greg was going to get the truck. I was trying to kickstart that thing over and over and over and over.
Yeah, it sputtered a couple times as we pulled it, but...
she was swamped. We had to pick her up and dump her up backwards, and it was literally a waterfall out of the muffler.
The muffler poured water. Yep, so if there's one lesson is you bury your bike in any water, keep it running and keep it going.
Keep it running. So, what do you have to say?
You got to tow a bike?
I got to tow somebody.
Tow, we had to use the winch.
Everything is a lesson.
Everything is a lesson. You are
and
correct,
everyone is a teacher. Everyone is a teacher.